and dancing just flex. Real flag boss, you know I just flex. Keep you posted all for your crews, you know I just flex. With local and overseas news, you know I just flex. Now likely we'll comment and share your own views, but remember to subscribe to Just Flex News.
Yes, so bless up, good night all viewers, subscribers. Just Flex just come go now, look a breaking news. So a man who killed 13-year-old girl, held by cops. This man, Randall Flagg, kidnapped, raped and killed a 13-year-old child. He was arrested in March because he was caught with her after she went missing. We then learned that he was having sex with her from she was only 12 years old. On July 15, 2018, she waited until everyone in her home was asleep. Randall convinced her to leave and then took her to his home in Mona Heights, where he killed her and used caustic soda to burn her body. A neighbor then smelled something burning and summoned the police. On arrival, the cops carried out a search where 13-year-old Shania body was seen stabbed and burnt skeleton's remains. Janu style. But guess what, man? Police held this boy. Same place, same time, in the connection with the local girl. Him there, they burned the body. A Trinidad, I must hear some really come from this Indian brother here, you know. A wicked brother, you know. You know what I mean? The man killed a local 13-year-old girl. He's a teacher too, you know. A sexy local girl from she 12. You know what I mean? And it come like same day, a court with the local girl, and the mother go say so, boom, and he go get a local bail, and him just knows say, here what. In order to solve this problem, they have to just kill the local girl. I'm not even like I'm alone, I saw two of them, him and the next Jamaican man, like them sexy local girl, stab her up and then use caustic soda, that are acid, and burn the local girl body. You know what I say? Yeah, the skeleton of the local girl, a DNA they have to use to identify the local girl. Can tell me no, a man can do a local 13-year-old like this. All him, you know, my viewers, subscribers, I just want to know comment, because we just want to keep it clean. You know what I say? But bless up my viewers, subscribers, yeah? I feel it to my heart. You know what I say? Peace, and I am out.